right, so we're continuing on with Horse With No Name. We have the strumming pattern and the chords down. Now we're adding the extra dynamic of the palm mute in there. So it's going to go like this.